Duck Story.
No! No! Run my feet! No! Get out of my life, you freaking idiot! But I have bunions! Lick my toe fungus! It said, no! Get out of my freaking life or I kick you in your mouth! That I bet that'll rub my foot fungus off.
When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, hey, bump, bump, bump.
Lick my balls!
The man said,
no! I freaking hate you!
You know,
would anybody ever want to rub some nasty old duck's chicken feet?
When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, hey!
What? No! You are not going to step all over my grapes to make some grape juice, okay?
Let's put some juice in your eye!
The man to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close, the duck said. Adios.
Now you're about to call me a squat, you mutt! Get back here, where are you going, fool? Yeah, get back here, you have a yellow duck! Hold up, not till the very next day. You coming back here, fool?
I'm about to murder you!
You're coming back here, fool.
Yeah! Why did I call you? I'm strangling you! No, I'm about to come in your face! Give me a kiss! Come on! No! No, you're sucking my balls!
Let's walk to the store.
No! No!
Some grapes, so you won't have to ask anymore.
No!
Rub my feet!
To the store.
Rub my feet!
He gave one to the duck, and the duck said,
oh,
oh, shit!
But you know what sounds...
You killed me!
It would make my day. Do you think this store...
has any lessons? Has any...
Do you think this store...
has any laxatives? Or bonus? That messed it up big time.